fortunes require leverage. Business leverage comes from capital, people, and products, with no marginal cost of replication.
Give me a lever long enough and a place to stand, and I will move the earth. Give me a lever long enough and a place to stand, and I will move the earth. Give me a lever long enough and a place to stand, and I will move the earth. Give me a lever long enough and a place to stand.
Leverage is critical. We all know what leverage is when we use a seesaw or a lever. We understand how that works physically. But I think what our brains aren't really well evolved to comprehend is how much leverage is possible in modern society and what the newest forms of leverage are. The oldest form of leverage is labor, which is people working for you. So instead of me lifting rocks, I can have 10 people lift rocks. Then just by my guidance and where the rocks should go, a lot more rocks get moved than I could do myself. Everybody understands this because we're evolved to understand the labor form of leverage.
Give me a lever long enough and a place to stand, and I will move the earth. Give me a lever long enough and a place to stand, and I will move the earth. Give me a lever long enough and a place to stand, and I will move the earth. Give me a lever long enough and a place to stand.
And so what happens is society overvalues labor as a form of leverage. This is why your parents are impressed when you get a promotion and you have lots of people working underneath you. This is why when a lot of naive people, when you tell them about your company, they'll say how many people work there. They'll use that as a way to establish credibility. They're trying to measure how much leverage and impact you actually have. We just automatically assume that more people is better. But I would argue that this is the worst form of leverage that you could possibly use. Managing other people is incredibly messy. It requires tremendous leadership skills. You're one short hop from a mutiny or getting eaten or torn apart by the mob. It's incredibly competed over. Entire civilizations have been destroyed over this fight. For example, communism, Marxism, is all about the battle between capital and labor. Das Kapital, das Labor, right? So it's kind of a trap. So you really want to stay out of labor-based leverage. You want the minimum amount of people working with you that are going to allow you to use the other forms of leverage, which are much more interesting.
Give me a lever long enough and a place to stand, and I will move the earth. Give me a lever long enough and a place to stand, and I will move.